See, I think you're not taking it seriously. This is a very
serious... No, I'm taking it seriously. Thing. I know. Okay, yes.
All right.
Just... What about... Ooh, wait a minute. If I don't kill you on that one, what if you start drooling?
So I haven't shit myself yet, but I am drooling.
Yes. Shitting and drooling, it doesn't matter. Just drooling now.
But like, give me a scenario.
I don't know. We're talking like we are now.
All right.
And then all of a sudden, you just randomly start drooling all over the place.
Yeah, you're gonna... That's a kill me situation.
Impotence?
I think it's a little different.
Now how?
Well... It depends on my age. How old am I?
Doesn't matter.
If I'm 50, I'll take Viagra and everything's going to be good.
Agreed.
Okay, and if I'm 90, the problem is not me or anything to do with me. The problem is you were quite gross looking at that point.
Well, what about you? How could you...
Guys are distinguished. Sean Connery, Paul Newman, they're like...
Distinguished at 90?
Yeah.
Yeah.
They just keep getting more distinguished.
You're going to need glasses. Not distinguished, okay? You guys look like baby hamsters.
Dude, why do you... So what you're saying right now is, at 90, you're going to be in a mental place where you want to have sex with a baby hamster.
No, I'm saying that you're saying that I'm gross looking, so you must look like a baby hamster if I'm gross.
I mean, you still be, we can still be friends.
We're married, friends.
Yeah.
Friendship, yeah, but not, like, friends.
Well, the kind of friends that don't have sex, those kind of friends.
Oh, hell no. No, I will kill you right now.
See, I feel like me being honest and sharing with you should get a nicer response than a death threat.
I'm giving you a death threat.
I will kill you right now.